Gracias.
I am Abdul Hassan Ali Keeping Taffy, court musician of His Majesty Abdel Rahman II. I was born in Mesopotamia, but my country became Al-Andalus, because in this incomparable land I chose to live and be buried more than 1,000 years ago. With my memory and labor, I gathered all the music I had created in the East and transformed it for the glory of Al-Andalus. I became a spirit that lingered. I became a legend for eternity. Tonight, in this precise moment, this man, Paco de Lucia, by this name, fame has acknowledged him. With this strange boon, that is called the guitar. He evokes sacred music that wants to evolve and awaken the great Andalusian music with new sounds and new emotion. I know that it's through this ancient and sacred music that I see the gray hair of sounds from the East that I carry in my blood from Baghdad. I see someone transforming this music in homage to his sacred tradition. I lived over 1,000 years ago, and behold, I have found my reincarnation and live again in the music of Paco de Lucia. I am Lucia. Salao.
querido público, por vuestros aplausos. Y ahora tengo el honor de hacer para ustedes una exhibición de castañuela que llevo por título ¿A dónde andará ese pobre Miguel? ¿Ok?